mud tuffet right there. They don't bite too hard. Funny, the Indians used to tie a rope around their neck. The bird would snatch a fish out of the water, they'd pull it in by the rope, take the fish out of its mouth for dinner. A little survival technique they had. They don't use it anymore now because they own that big old casino down the street.